Well, hey, again, I just have something different right now, because the last video I made was Steam Park Giraffe, and I really liked them. I hope you liked them too. This video will be long. It will be really long. It will be at least 1 hour and 20 minutes long, so yeah, because I'm gonna watch this video. It's a full film from 2012 of Steam Park Giraffe, The Quest of the Eternal Harp of Golden Dreams. I have no idea what that is, but it seems to be good and fairly okay views, I guess. It's from 2012 and they uploaded it last year. Well, we will see. I did not push that up there. I'm sorry. Yeah, Steam Powered Giraffe, Quest of for the Eternal Harp of Golden Dreams from 2012. They uploaded it at the 1st of April 2016. So, where is? I don't have it here. Dang it. Well, we'll watch this video too. That is so annoying. I had the taskbar down there, the Windows taskbar. If you don't like that long videos of reactions, watch other videos. Because if I find something like this of a band that I really love, like Steam Park Giraffe, they are awesome. I have seen 4 videos of them, or five. I don't know. Well, songs here. I don't know. I hope this isn't just some weird movie they made, but I hope there are songs from them in there. We'll see. Warner Brothers Pictures. Walt Smith May Company. Stevie Spielberg Gibson. Huh. That's music. Okay. What are those names? Tom Cruise. Tom Cruise. I need to charge them. Silver one, Spine was the name, I think. The creepy one. Dreadlocks, nice. And just make it comfortable.
Well, we just narrowly escaped the cave of ordeal.
Yep, that's a silver
and
one.
Now we're in the field of trepidation. Scourge Worm, where are you going?
Be right back, Sir Gexicon. I've got to go make a nature check.
I have to go too.
Oh, no, no, no. We're not doing this together.
No.
Make your nature check over there in that shrubbery. I'll go make mine right here on the treasure chest.
Where is he from? Because that accent sounds awesome.
Oh, no, no, no. We're not doing this together. You go make your nature check over there in that shrubbery. I'll go make mine right here on the treasure chest.
And only women do their nature checks together, I guess. I don't know. Whatever. Nice bow. I want that one. I love bows. They're awesome.
Treasure chest? Treasure chest?
Yeah.
Scourgeberm, we've been looking for a treasure chest this entire journey.
Salgexicon, do you think this could be the fabled chest what holds the eternal harp of golden dreams?
Ooh. I'm not quite sure. This is so stupid.
Scourgeberm, open that treasure chest.
And I love it.
It won't budge. It appears to be sealed.
I'm gonna try to blast the latch off.
Run!
Lightning!
Run!
It must have some sort of magical ward on it.
Stand back! I'll handle this.
What?
Sir Michael, that is not the harp. It's some sort of rectangular device.
I know what I must do.
That's so stupid. And I know his voice. And where does that come from? Seriously. I think I love this song. The John. Okay, that's this name. Rabbit. The spy. The one man band. So he was drummer and then he became upgraded to robot? I don't know. And what happened to the I have no idea. Let's just watch. Steve Negretti? I don't know. Sorry. I like that font. Christopher David Bennett. I don't like him a lot. I don't know, he's just weird. I don't know why. I just don't like the voice. This is the song that I know. Juju Magic. Juju Magic. Ah. Juju Magic. Juju Magic. Love this song.
Across the world and see.
I think that's the same person. I hope it is. The one with the thingy. He has two different suspenders. Oh no, that's a guitar thing.
Juju magic, ah, juju magic, juju magic.
That sounded. Interesting.
People always ask us, what is steam power giraffe? And I
awesome.
Hey, get out of my house.
What?
You're not supposed to be here. This isn't your house. This isn't even my house. What are we doing here? I'm going. That's it.
What is steam-powered giraffe?
Kinda crazy.
I think a more important question would be, what isn't steam-powered giraffe? For instance, this sandwich. Grilled cheese.
Hmm. I don't like it.
Not steam-powered giraffe, is it? No?
Steam Powered Giraffe is a group of singing musical automatons for which I, the Spine, am a part of. Back in 1896, Colonel Peter A. Walter the First, or Pappy, as I like to call him, started making robots. And one of those robots was a giant clockwork giraffe, which he made for this pretty little goo-goo-eyed dame that he had the switch for.
You see, this part of the pie represents how much of the pie is.
John, that's not polite. But I don't think you care.
But for you. Now, if you don't want that piece, I'll have it.
When Colonel Walter, or the robot Grand Master as I like to call him, initially made us, he sent us to Africa, believe it or not, to ride the giant clockwork giraffe into battle against giant clockwork elephants.
And that's where babies come from.
What?
After the war, we started playing music in our robot band. And as you can see, well, it's just gone swimmingly. Hello, Mick Jagger? Play at the Louvre with ya.
I like them, except the Tron. I don't like him as much as the other two. One 20. He's a nice voice, I think. What's that thing called? I want one. Sorry if you hear my swallowing. Yeah, clockwork, clockwork, what will change the spin. Electrical sound. Like his the rabbit's performance the most, because it's this robot style movement. I know this song. I love this song. See the show.
Where do we get our inspiration?
Oh, well, let me get out my list.
Well, I've always found inspiration from...
Broccoli, tuna,
Pelvis McWesley, Wee Wee Top, the ice cream shop boys.
Santa Claus.
You know when he fought the Balrog? And then he came back as Santa Claus the White.
Parachute pants, brake fluid, moon shoes... Secret clues.
You know, he's putting in long hours at work every day. And crime fighting ain't easy. He's got to protect his secret identity. So no one finds out who he really is.
What?
All those great instrumentalists. The Oboe Quintet Experience. Carl Bootheels and Spoons. Washboard Joe and the Clothesline Bass Band. The Dinner Belligans!
Quesadillas, Armorillas.
And if my marks weren't good enough, he'd make me sit in the corner with a dunce hat.
Well, the joke was on him. I would just pretend I was a Tyrannosaurus Rex. With a dunce cap.
What?
And Milli Vanilli.
Love. It's like stale movie theater popcorn. With an excess amount of butter flavoring. It's like a freshly plucked blonde unibrow. How many of you folks at home have ever been in love? Show of hands. Oh, that's depressing.
Yeah, that's dismal.
Oh boy.
Say, do you guys remember that time that I was in love?
Sure don't, rabbits.
Those were good times, weren't they? Her name was Jenny, and she was on sale at Sears. She was a toaster, by the way. Went up to 11.
No way.
Ah, good time. toaster, I could...
Better.
I could toast like 6 bagels if I wanted to.
Really?
But I never got the chance. Should have bought that warranty. Dropped her on the ground 8 minutes after I bought her. But in those 8 minutes, I did manage to write a love song. Because I'm awesome like that.
Yes, you are. Why the angle?
Oh yeah, now I know she's what I've been dreaming of,
and only she will do.
I haven't slept for a day.
He hasn't slept for days.
Can't focus on anything.
Oh no,
she's always on my mind, and God, it'd be so kind if you could let me be.
I like them a lot.
On a shooting star. Well, life is so wonderful and everything.
They don't.
is that a steering wheel you got there?
Yeah, the spine. Love boat. All aboard the SS Friendship. Well, that's the most kind of ship you can be on.
Yeah, about that, Rabbit. We were talking backstage, and all the guys think a starship would be way cooler.
Yeah, way cooler.
Have a point.
Starship and stab.
Sweet.
Sweet.
Pew pew pew.
These are my lasers.
Pew pew.
Just work with me on this.
Pew.
Oh. Uh oh. There goes Alderaan.
Yeah, Carrie Fisher didn't need that plan anyway.
space madness, Rabbit.
I've heard about that.
Yeah, I just said it.
The spy just said it like 2 seconds ago. It must be true.
Awesome. I love it if bands put in comedic bullshit like that into songs. Oh god, I love them. Oh my god, they're awesome. Let me take this off there. Quick.
It must be. Don't get the space madness.
Here we go.
Feels like I'm on top of the universe. On a shooting star. Well, life is so wonderful and everything is by.
Spectacular,
on top of the universe, on that shooting star. Well, life is so wonderful
Nice voice. Nice deep voice. I really like them. I don't know if I know this song. Sounds weird.
You came home last night and seemed far away. I could not believe that you were all right with everything.
I know this song a bit. What is that called? That's so true. It's far easier to get pissed and get angry at something that you have no clue about, that you know nothing about, or to judge something you don't know, than to just simply educate yourself about it. Like, I'm open with it. I'm gay. And I'm gonna marry this year. Well, in Germany now, marriage for homosexuals is legal. It's marriage. It's not just closing some kind of, I don't know. Let's keep this going. Before I talk too long. Yeah, so. It's so warm in here.
Electricity is in my
It's nice and chilling, the song, but I don't know. Okay, that's gonna be fun.
Time with Rabbit. One day, the John challenged me to a paper rock scissors match. He thought he could win, but he was wrong. And then I was declared master of the universe. And the John wasn't. The moral of the story is, don't look a gift horse in the mouth. Or, don't carry all your eggs in one basket. Well, maybe it's, if at first you don't succeed, stop being a loser. Story time with Rabbit.
Anything. It's so warm in here. There. Okay, I didn't realize that. Thank you. I know this, but I only heard it in radio, I think. I don't know. I think yes. Yeah, I heard it in the some radio, I think. Sorry. I like this song. It's a love song, I think. Sorry. My honey, honey, bee. I like the outfit of the spine. Lord, I want that. I want the outfit of the spine. I like that video.
Set me free, my honey. I find myself without you. I'll never know.
I never
know. I let myself know.
I let myself know.
Hello, goodbye. I'm rather crazy. And I never thought I was crazy. But what do I know?
What do I know?
I let myself know.
Myself go. Hello, goodbye. I'm rather crazy, and I never thought I was crazy.
Myself without you. Hello, goodbye.
to know you how I find myself without hello, goodbye, I'm rather crazy, and I never thought I was crazy.
I like this video. A lot. It's well made, that's for sure. Intermission! What the fuck? That was mean. That was a short intermission.
Ah, that was awesome. Heroes like Doc Labor Day and Rex Moxley and Wyatt Burp reigned supreme.
I don't know any of those people, Rabbit.
They all wore drop holsters, even though it wasn't historically accurate. Ate tumbleweeds for breakfast, lunch, and dinner.
Pretty sure they didn't.
And rattlesnake cake for dessert.
Yeah, that didn't happen either.
Man, it would be epic. It's so cool to live back then, the spine.
Well, we tend to romanticize about the wild, wild west. Though it was a dark and harsh time for many, I'm sure.
Mm-hmm.
That's why we romanticize about it.
Let's romanticize about it once again.
Hey, you guys thinking what I'm thinking?
Nathaniel? Right.
John. Mr. Reed.
That's what I'm thinking
Sam.
About.
I think it's time
I want Nathaniel. I hate my floor here. Makes me roll backwards a bit, and I don't like it.
It's big enough for all of us.
It's a showdown at the awesome corral.
Sorry.
Give me a whiskey, barkeep. That pretend this is whiskey.
You all right, Rabbit?
Oh, it's a burn.
That was the reaction to my first whiskey, and I love whiskey right now. I would love one.
Well, you don't say that, but I'll take
your word for it. Whiskey can be harsh.
Oh yeah, rubber hats. Sure, yeah.
Ever since the first time I opened my eyes, I've awakened to the same thing. Other automaton friends reflect like me. The first time I opened my mouth to speak, the steam escaped to the air. And black oil dripped from my lips.
I don't know if I heard this one before. Hell. It's nice, it's nice so far. I think I did. Man, I have heard more of them than I can remember, I guess. I know the song. People are soaring, the highways are soaring higher than they've ever been before. But we are still down here, feet on the ground here, rubber eyes is up with the wrist. Our thoughts are quixotic, stark and robotic. I love them. And yeah, obviously I know the song. In my head wiring. Money. I love the song. I wish I could sing. Just a word, automatonic, electronic, harmonic. Rabbit is crazy. God, I can't see shit without my glasses, but they're so uncomfortable with these headphones. What? He fixed it. I need my glasses. But I need them clean. This looks wrong in my camera. This video is gonna take a while to upload.
Thank you.
I like rain. Rabbit's funny. Out in the rain, out in the sun.
What are you talking about, Rabbit? You were never a boy.
Well, no, but back then I was.
Sorry.
No, I mean you're a robot. You can't age. You were built as an adult, Rabbit.
Huh. Well, I don't know about that, but check out how cool my voice is right now. It's all echoey and stuff.
Yeah, that is pretty sweet.
You want to give it a try?
Yeah? Sure, I'll give it a go. I remember back when I was... You're a jerk, Rabbit. That's it, I'm doing this.
Oh, come on! This is a picture of you from the past.
No, it isn't.
Back when you wore dresses, you know...
I'm done.
Hey, John, you wanna give your final thoughts?
thanks, John.
John is weird.
Say...
Captain said.
How many of you like the ocean? Show of hands.
It's creepy
it's
as fuck.
Wet.
And huh? That.
Well, how many of you like fishing?
No, I tried
That's
it. I would
right,
love
nobody.
To.
Because fishing is boring.
Well, I don't know, Rabbit. It can be relaxing for some people.
But how many of you like
it.
Fighting skeleton pirates on the back of killer whales? Well, I know a guy who does
whatever.
No, it's not you, John. You don't have your sea legs for such an endeavor. Gotta trade in those bee legs.
That was a pun.
That was a pun. It's only the greatest sailor that ever set sail. Captain Albert Alexander. You have no idea who he is, do you?
I want Rabbit.
Well,
this,
let me explain.
The outfit of
He's
Rabbit
kinda like
is
if
awesome.
The Hulk
including
and the
hat.
Spider-Man. And somehow mutated them together into one entity.
Oh, well, I love the amazing, incredible Spider-Hulk.
I didn't know you could do that.
Yeah, it's called a hybrid.
Well, Captain Albert Alexander would totally beat that guy in an arm wrestling match. Yeah.
Say what?
I'm just saying.
Say what?
I'm just saying.
Say what?
Shut down.
When he was a boy.
Down by the sea, at age 13, every day after school, he would always sail around the lake. All the people would stand and stare as he sailed around with precision and care. His spike on the hat and the way he would stand. Looked just like a Navy man. All the townsfolk would gather and say and sing away, Captain Albert Alexander. You'll be a brave seafarer someday. Pop at Captain Albert Alexander.
Sword broke.
You'll go down in the show and was sailing for the Queen on a dark
Ouch, my back.
Night. Robin awoke to the sound
Rabbit. It's awesome. I don't know. Pantomime in German. That's a long attack. Self dancing rabbits? What? On a ship this is later. He sailed into a mass of blubber, gazing up to the sky. Stood a large walrus. That was 100 stories. It meant no harm. The walrus was in a great deal of pain. It suffered from a tusk with tooth decay. Albert threw his anchor around its tusk. With a little bit of pulling, it was out by dusk. The walrus thanked Albert and sang as it sailed away. Captain Albert Alexander, friend to sea urchin and the me. But that captain Alexander, he'll go down in the sea. At a ripe old age, lightning struck from the sky and split Albert's vessel in two. 100 men fled for their lives on rafts across the ocean. Death below ribs and shocks and electric eels. Sorry. All made the trip to see Albert sink to the bottom of the sea. Just before he went down, he called out to his crew. It's obvious that my time has come. I'll let this ending ensue. I've lived an exciting nautical life, it would seem. And there's no better end than a death by the sea. His crew say, Captain Albert Alexander, he went down in the sea. But that captain, Albert Alexander, he'll go down in his story. Oh, up there, John, don't cry. It's just a story. Huh? A real story. That captain now is Alexander. He went down in the sea.
Working with the other robots has always been so great.
Robot powers activate! 1, 2, 3, awesome!
Some would say the John is like a shoe.
But I wouldn't. Because that's just stupid.
Yeah.
It can be difficult to work with the John. It can be trying sometimes. He can be very,
That. Crystal Pepsi.
Oh, Sam! It seems I've dropped my sandwich!
He needs to figure out how best to interact.
Oh, Sam! Sam, I've dropped my sandwich. There it is.
The John hasn't quite grasped the concept of
being normal.
Being normal.
Ah, I know it.
Oops! Oh, Sam! It seems I've dropped my sandwich again!
John, that's a shoe.
Sorry.
Ah! You've passed the first trial. Now I can ride you in the Kentucky Derby!
But I'm not a horse.
You've passed the second trial.
Rabbit is truly a kind and gentle robot.
I always thought that I was sort of the big brother of the band. Or was it more like great uncle? Or half aunt? Or stepsister?
Over.
Rabbit hasn't quite grasped the concept of
being normal.
Being normal.
I know it.
We're always growing and changing every day, making ourselves better for the future. Because we all have our shortcomings. I have no shortcomings. Everyone says I'm great.
The spine, what are you still doing here?
Oh, I was just finishing up this interview for these nice people.
Well, come on, we don't have time for that. We got a show to perform.
Well, how are we going to get there?
Don't worry. I've got this horse that won the Kentucky Derby that we can ride.
Great.
Come on, let's go.
1, 2, 3, 4. Is this such a thing? Sam. Has too much of a good thing. I ask myself that every day.
That is oh, Jesus. The sun, gotta to you sleep. Guys are awesome. Then there's only one thing on my mind. That's right. My baby love. Saturday nights. A Saturday night. Saturday. Hear me and my baby love. Saturday nights. A Saturday night. Saturday. With the dancing and the singing like the weekdays never end. Nice guitar. I prefer the spine's guitar.
The talk of the town is where we're headed next. Cause everywhere we go, it is a fair. It doesn't matter the company, but we're pretty good company for you to have around.
Around, around.
Saturday nights, Saturday nights.
tired. I'm gonna finish this. It's fun and it's awesome. Seriously, what's that called? Minutes,
love,
more or less.
Saturday. What does the future hold for steam-powered giraffe? Well, after the humans fall into an apocalyptic wasteland, the robots will inherit the Earth, and will all ride giant cockroaches across the land, and all the remaining humans will fight for the amusement of Tina Turner. Oh, you meant the immediate future. Well, after President Justin Bieber declares himself dictator of planet Earth and starts breeding giant mutant cockroaches and puts Tina Turner in charge of the Thunderdome, hopefully us robots will be able to tame those cockroaches and ride them. Because let's face it, that would be cool. And, maybe we'll be able to appear on some late night talk show. Like Late Night with Jimmy Fallon. You know, if that's still around in the future, hopefully not.
Oh, the future.
Oh, God.
I hadn't really thought about it yet.
What? Seriously, what was that?
No
problem.
Got your bag of pork rinds and or sandwich?
Sadly not.
Great. I need to sing along. This is sing along this next song.
Karaoke?
Even if you're in your underwear, sing loud and proud. Now,
I will.
If you don't know the lyrics, just follow the bouncing pug head. It'll show.
show you the way. Now, don't follow the red star. That'll give you the wrong.
I want these colors.
Completely ignore
this.
The chihuahua head.
Brass.
Just the pug, alright?
Thing is.
Then we're good to go. Without any further ado.
Attune your ears to the grinding gears.
Well, come with me,
what are the lyrics?
To be a metal man.
Maybe the rush fire.
Gears are turning in the fires are burning. When the world takes around, your voice is talking all the time. And you live for sleeping, you've never slept because you cannot sleep. Colonel Walter was shout when he learned from the Nile. Copper African elephants turning hostile. So we built these wonderful automaton boats and a very big steam mount cheer out its smokes. Now the war is past and over. We left to see it and wonder what it is like and what is real and why.
I love that song. I love this song. I love this band. I love all of you.
Unstopping, your voice is talking all the time, and you live for feelings you've never felt because you cannot feel. And what is this leaking affecting my eye? Does the oil that is dripping mean this is a crime? Will I ever be something with feeling to hide? Or am I just a molar with nothing inside? I want all today, don't want to hear you say.
Irritating. Rabbit, you're awesome and crazy, and I love it. Bye bye. Yeah, bye bye.
Well, that was quite the adventure, team. I only have one question, though. Who's Jimmy Fallon?
Exactly.
Born in dragon's blood, raised by a sorcerer, he learned the magic.
So good, so good.
A tear from his eye has left.
alive on Dexter's side, teleported into safety.
Mustache, it's pretty much all there is to know about him. Run for the ranger, scouts ahead. You'll find that treasure soon, there's no doubt in his mind.
Honest and innocent,
smashes things up. He throws down his face and things explode to the sky.
Sir
Michael, who has a helmet,
twins,
doesn't
maybe?
Seem to wear it,
I don't
he
know.
Just carries it around. Then this Krolax who never smiles, except for that one time when they found me to lock on dreams, but not really.
And of course there's the leader of this group, who needs no introduction. His deeds of greatness and compassion travel the land. He is known all around and everywhere.
Shout out to all of them.
His tears of magic always save the
DVD? I need this DVD. I really need this DVD!
Boys and girls, young and old, gather round to see the show.
Tip of my hat, you will know. The time is ripe, so let's go.
Our creativities will flow into a magic sea.
We can dream
anything we want to dream.
Our thoughts become a galaxy.
Uncle Ralphie's magical musical sideshow spectacular.
That's the giraffe, the steam-powered giraffe. Nice art. That was awesome. What was that? Okay. Well, that was long. How did you like it? I loved it. Well, except one or two songs. The Electricity in My Soul, or how it is called. I don't quite like it, but it's okay. It's okay. It really is. And well, Honeybee video was really awesome. I liked it. I liked it a lot. Well, to everyone who's still here, thank you a lot. And, well, how did you like it? Write down in the comments. And like if you liked it, dislike if you like, dislike if you liked it. Typical me. Dislike if you didn't like this video because it was too long or whatever. Which I can understand. 100%. And well, God, I love this. I hope they do something like that again sometimes. Or have they? I don't think so. Wait a second. They did a live YouTube concert. They did two. Here, April and June. Huh. Interesting. That's awesome. That's really awesome. Didn't know that. I'm subscribed to them, but I didn't get notified because I would have watched them. Because hell yeah, YouTube live concerts, awesome. More bands should do that. Well, I'm tired now, like hell. I think you saw that during the most time of the video. Well, it's 2:23 p.m. So at night here in Germany right now as I record this, I'm having problems to sleep again. I guess I need a bit of drinkable stuff. So, as I already said, comment down below how you liked it, dislike if you want to, you don't have to, subscribe if you want to see more videos of me, and yeah, time for me to go to sleep, so bye bye, thanks for watching.